Hey, Blue Boat. It's been a way too long, been a while. Really miss everybody, really miss the music community, hearing live music, seeing live music. Hopefully soon enough, we're getting there. So we reached out to some people that have played the Blue Boat over the past few years and see if they had anything to share. And we got, got a good handful in, and this evening we're gonna play some of them, and then hopefully we'll do some more before, as we move forward into the spring. And just really good to share all this. So I'd like to do one by Gregory Alan Isaacoff. It's All Shades of Blue. Stops working and you're all run out, and all of your high hopes have all headed south, and the songs left the stable and they never came home, and there ain't no forgetting that you're out on your own. Turns from oaks to timber and music. Thanks for joining us. Have a great night. Yeah.
When you're so long gone, you can't help yourself. When you're so dead wrong, let alone no one else. Well, the children still dying in the streets, and babies still living with disease, and the cops got guns and poor folks got sons that work for Mr. Franklin every week. And if you come looking for hard times ain't hard to find, cause we're giving that lifeline only once in a lifetime. Baby, we were born, maybe we were born to be sure, to enjoy when the storm comes. Got them sad eyes, got cat eyes, got your angels tied. Saving his life, and you'd be best to contain yourself before you end up killed. Yeah, his bare feet touching her bare feet, the air breeze sweet at the mountain's peak. And I forgot what the wise man said about that ancient thread. And if you come looking for hard times, hard times ain't hard to find, 'cause we're given that lifeline. Only once in a lifetime, baby, we were born. Baby, we were born to be sure to endure when the storm comes. Maybe we were born. Maybe we were born to rejoice, rejoice when it succumbs. Yeah.
Greetings, Blue Boat. Hope everybody is well, being safe and healthy. This is a song called With the People by Driving and Crying. Thank you. My little town's got a trendy little coffee shop. I think it's trying a bit too hard. But I stopped in to make my contribution to the little guy trying to make a fresh start. Not sure if it was the aroma or the cool guy singing on the radio, but she was sitting there all alone, and her eyes were as brown as a cup of my joe. I had no motive, had no plan. I guess I get that from my old man. She started noticing me approaching, so I said the first thing that came to my head. I said, I've had sweet water moonshine underneath the Tuscaloosa moonlight, stuck across the Seminole state line. Had an ordeal in Mobile, but that just worked out fine. And seeing you here makes me feel like sweet water moonshine. Well, I'm not much for conversation. I could really use a Cyrano. I'm not much for big words or small talk, but I got an old dog and needs a long walk. We went walking past my uncle's old barber shop. It's gone, and so is he. I told her of a thousand bad flat tops and showed her an ugly picture of me. She said, I don't care where you're going. I don't care where you've been. And I guess you haven't noticed, but what I really wanna hear about is, tell me about sweet water moonshine underneath the Tuscaloosa moonlight. How you snuck it across the Seminole state line. Glad to hear your ordeal in Mobile. Well, that just worked out fine. And listening to you makes me feel like sweet water moonshine. 2 hours went by just walking. We passed that shop 3 times. I never spent a Sunday just walking and staring into those eyes and feeling like sweet water moonshine underneath the Tuscaloosa moonlight. Snuck across the Seminole state line. Had an ordeal in Mobile, but that just worked out fine. And listening to you makes me feel like sweet water moonshine. Talking about sweet water moonshine underneath the Tuscaloosa moonlight. Snuck across the Seminole state line. Had an ordeal in Mobile, but that just worked out fine. And listening to you makes me feel like sweet water moonshine.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Is it going?
Yeah.
Oh, one, two, ready, go.
Started off a new decade, resolution still in place. Trump's impeached but kept his seat, virus is a mystery. Joe, Bernie, Elizabeth, Klobuchar, and Buttigieg. Devastated Kobe fans, make sure his legend never ends. low C, ripped up speech, bad news from Italy. NBA calls it quits, epidemiologist Fauci is televised, governors can't make up minds, pizza boxes sanitized, lockdown is scrutinized. We didn't start the virus, but eventually we knew it'd find us. We didn't start the virus, but eventually we knew it'd find us. 20 million lose their jobs, unemployment, angry mobs, people pissed, school was missed, masking gloves on hypocrites, TikTok around the clock, toilet paper out of stock, Trump's bees and the disease, the Simpsons make history, Carol Baskin, Tiger King, Lemmy's out partying, protest for George Floyd, issues we cannot avoid. We didn't start the virus, but eventually we knew it'd find us. We didn't start the virus, but eventually we knew it'd find us. Wildfires, hurricanes, I guess we have climate change. Trump picks on Greta T, even though she's a teen. Restaurants are closed down, everyone is hungry now. Sourdough and Amazon, watching Netflix way too long. Calls and Peloton, businesses are almost gone, complaining celebrities, struggling charities, puppies in high demand, it's kind of getting out of hand, no one's stressed, looks a mess, everybody seems depressed. We didn't start the virus, but eventually we knew it would find us. We didn't start the virus, but eventually find us. Schools online, waste of time, all the teachers want. I tried, Trump got it and got sick, fake news reported it. RIP RBG, you changed women's history, super spreader rigged election, Biden wins but no concession. Black Panther says goodbye, made superheroes wanna cry, warp speed creates vaccine, Times Square is empty, 21 get here fast, I don't think we're gonna last.
Hey, music sounding great. So nice to see people. I have another one to share. It's Jose Gonzalez, Heartbeats, and hope you like it.
No night to be confused, no night to speed up the truth. We had a promise made, for hands and then away. Thank you.
Enjoy some more music.
The channel seem the same. Just
You skip the light fandango. Turn car wheels cross the floor. I was feeling kind of seasick. The crowd shouts out for more. The room was humming harder as the ceiling flew away. And as we shout out for another drink, the waiter brought a tray. And so it was later when the miller told his tale. At first just ghostly, turn a whiter shade of pale. Said there is no reason. The truth it's plain to see. So I wandered through my playing cards. I could not let her be one of 16 Vestal virgins that were leaving for the coast. And although my eyes were open, they may have just as well been closed. And so it was that later, when the miller told his tale, at first just ghostly, turn a whiter shade of pale. Drag the
pass out into the light. We are one, but we are not the same. We got to carry each other. Carry each other. Come here to raise the dead. If you come here to play Jesus to the lepers in your head. Did I ask too much? More than a lot. You gave me nothing, now it's all I got. We're one, but we're not the same. We hurt each other, then we do it again. We say, love is a tempo, love is a higher mind. Love is a tempo, and love is a higher mind. You ask me to enter, then you make me crawl. I can't be holding on. What you got, and all I got is hurt. One love, one blood, one life. You got to do what you should. One life with each other, oh, sisters and brothers. Oh. One life, and we're not the same. Carry each other, oh one, oh one, one, one. Thank you.
love you now and loved you then. Some were sweet and some were cold and stopped you. Some just laid around in bed and had crumbled you straight to your knees. Did it cruel and did it tenderly. Some had crawled their way into your heart. Friends, your venture pulls apart. Story of the boys who love you. This is the story of your red right ankle.
Nice.
Judge said I must pay the
Hey. Thanks for joining us tonight. Great night of music. Good to see people playing and sounding great. And looking forward to seeing everyone in person and hearing them in person. And whether it's indoors, outdoors, however we get to that point, as long as we're safe and be great. Really miss the whole music community. So it's I got one more, and it's Crazy as a Loon by John Prine. Back before I was a movie star, straight off of the farm, that picture of the man's wife tattooed on my arm, with a pack of Camel cigarettes, the sleeve of my t-shirt, I'm heading out to Hollywood, I just had my feelings hurt. Well, the time for joining us. Hopefully we'll see you real soon.